its government and its emperor, looking toward the maintenance of peace in the Pacific.
What has already happened to Tokyo will happen to every Japanese city whose industries feed the Japanese war machine. If the Japanese insist on continuing resistance beyond the point of reason, their country will